CEC video test. What's your name?
My name is Hui.
Okay, nice to meet you. Can you describe me today?
You have a short hair, blue eyes. You have a you wearing a white t-shirt.
Okay. And can you tell me about the people in this picture? Viet and Sarah.
Viet, he has a short hair.
Okay.
He's wearing a blue vest.
He's wearing a blue suit.
A shirt. And he has a white ski.
Okay, very good. So, comparing people. Can you compare Sam and Sarah and John?
Yes. John is the tallest person.
Yes.
Sam is taller than Sarah.
Yes, Sarah she
is the fastest.
Okay, very good. And can you compare a bird and a lion?
Lion is bigger than the bird.
Okay. Must or must not? What must you do in the classroom?
I must listen to the teachers. I must quiet, and I must do my homework.
Yes, and what mustn't you do in the classroom?
I mustn't eat in the class. I mustn't make noise in the class, and I mustn't sleep in the class.
And how about at home? What must you do at home?
I must do my homework. I must do my homework.
Okay, very good. So, making plans. Tomorrow, what are you going to do tomorrow morning?
I'm going to go to my school.
Okay, and what are you going to do next Saturday?
I'm going to go to my grandparents' home.
That's very nice. What are you going to watch on TV tonight? Will you watch TV tonight? Are you going to watch the television?
No, I'm not.
Okay. What is he going to do?
He is going to do his homework.
Yes, and what are they going to do?
They are going to go to the supermarket.
Okay. School subjects. What are your favorite school subjects?
My favorite school subjects are math, English, and PE.
Very good. And what have you got on Wednesday afternoons?
I have math, art, and music.
Very good. What subject do you hate?
I hate literature.
Okay. Adverbs of manner. The ball hit the man. He looked at me.
Every.
Okay. How do you usually ride your bike?
Sometimes.
Okay. So, do you ride it carefully or angrily or quickly?
Carefully.
I ride it carefully. Talking about jobs at home. What jobs do you have to do in the house?
I have to work doing the flower.
Okay, and what jobs do you hate doing?
I hate washing clothes.
Okay, have to. What do you have to tidy your room? At home?
Yes.
Yes. What do you have to do after school?
I have to do my homework.
What do you have to do in the morning?
I have to eat my breakfast.
Okay. Making suggestions. Can you make a suggestion for him?
He is tired, so he is sleep all day.
He should sleep all day, okay. And what about for this picture?
The weather is hot, so we are going to sleep. We go to sleep.
Okay. So talking about sport, can you tell me about the sports you like?
I like football.
Okay. How often do you play football?
Usually.
I usually play football. Who is your favorite footballer?
My favorite footballer is Messi.
Okay, and do you like watching football on TV?
Yes, I do.
Okay, excellent. Aches and pains. Can you tell me some aches and pains?
Yeah, is stomach ache.
Yes.
Ear ache.
Yes.
Ear ache.
Yes.
And
Who is the tallest in your family?
My small sister is the smallest.
Okay. And who is the tallest in your family?
My dad is the tallest.
Okay, that's the end of the test. So good job today. High five.